Nancy? Nancy? Mother, where are you?
I'm right here. How do you like it?
It's nice, isn't it?
Oh, Mother, it's fabulous.
Oh, I'm glad you're happy.
And this new interphone is great. Why, you don't even have to pick up the phone.
By washing. If I don't transfer it now, I'll never get dry.
Mrs. Rogers, your beef casserole is doing fine.
Phew, that was a scare.
I added a pinch of salt.
But where's the rest of the stove?
Right here.
Oh.
With a large working area adjacent. Under this work area, your dishwasher. And over here, your washer-dryer combination, giving you still more counter space.
Oh, goodbye, basement.
And here is your family-sized freezer and refrigerator.
It's wonderful. And you even brought dessert.
The whole thing. Just like that magazine picture that you brought into the store.
Yes. Oh, yes. And it's beautiful as well as being efficient. And just look at this family dining area. It's so comfortable. And the rug, it's like an early American quilting pattern.
And everything is so easy to keep clean.
And did you notice the window treatment? Before they were square, you know, and now they've been arched.
Yeah.
And that outdoor-indoor idea's here in the kitchen, too.
Yeah.
The board and batten wall is like an outside wall, and the parts have been painted a barn red.
Yeah.
Sounds nice, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Hello?
This is Betty. May I speak to Nancy, please?
Yes, just a minute, Betty. Nancy?
Telephone for you, it's Betty.
Thanks, Mother. Hi, Betty.
Hi, Nancy. Guess what?
A little step saver, you.
Talking to yourself again, Ginny?
Oh, hi, darling. Well, how do you like it?
Say, very pretty. I'm glad you had it cut.
Oh, Fred, you're hopeless.
Now, tell me, what's new?
Only everything, but I'll tell you about it later. If you're going to change, you better hurry.
Say, you're right.
Oh, Mother, you look beautiful in your new dress. And you even smell good, too.
Well, thank you, darling. How do you like eating in the new window seat, Pete?
Great.
Yeah, it even makes food taste better. I can't wait till my friends come over. They'll love eating in here like on a porch.
And I love the conveniences. Like the linen chest.
And the washer-dryer and the kitchenette last.
Oh, especially...